Okay, this just saying federal court stops Muslim ban. Federal court stops Trump's Muslim ban. So yeah, just like I was saying in the other video, there's people behind the scenes, behind the curtains, that is really controlling everything. It's not gonna let the president is just a front runner. There are people that has been in the political office for 20 plus years, 10 plus years, hire them along. They have more experience than Trump. They have more world wide views experience. They know how to deal with other nations. Trump is a baby. Trump is new to the game. And I blame the people that set Trump up. There's a lot of people that, they knew Trump was saying all this crazy shit back in the debates. I mean, back when he was running. And they made this motherfucker the fucking Republican leader. They made this motherfucker the leader of, and all that crazy shit he was saying. They made him the fucking leader. So they're responsible for Trump. I mean, all these motherfuckers, all these veteran politicians that stood behind Trump, they responsible for this motherfucker. So if he fuck up, you gotta blame they stupid ass. 'Cause they responsible. Because like I said in the other video, he just a baby, 2-year-old baby, don't know what the fuck he doing. Don't have no experience in the political world. Don't know what the fuck he doing. He's signing shit off of emotion. But you see how the motherfucker got a temperament. So like I said, it's people that should be holding his hand that know better. It should have been people that shouldn't have let him sign that Muslim ban in the first fucking place. Shouldn't have let him sign that immigration ban in the first fucking place. See, now you're gonna start a fucking powder keg all over the world. You're gonna put our citizens in danger in other countries. So this is what I'm saying. But see, the federal court doesn't stop that shit. These are the grown-ups that grabbed the little fucking kid's hand. The little kid was running out of control. Grown-ups came and grabbed his motherfucking hand, and that's what the federal court represents, the grown-ups that grabbed the little motherfucking kid. That's what that represent. So it looks like the federal court has lifted the Muslim ban Trump was on. So just like I said, man, the motherfucker is crazy, man. I mean, look, the motherfucker need to do his homework better. Some of the ideas he got are good ideas. Some of this shit is just intolerance. Some of the shit is kookish, intolerant, as racist behavior, pretty much. Ignorant behavior. Ignorant racist behavior. So you gotta control this motherfucker. This motherfucker need controlling. He need to be watched over like a fucking kid. Because he's essentially, that's what he is. He's a fucking kid with a lot of power right now. And he needs to be controlled. And then that's it.